It's the first homicide in Warrensburg since 2009.
William Blaine Whitworth was a local bar owner, and he was shot to death in his home in the 1000 block of Sunflower late last night.
Haley Harrison spoke to his friends and neighbors in Warrensburg this evening.
There is a memorial in the making outside Blaine Whitworth's house where he was shot to death Saturday night. To some, he was a boss.
You wouldn't hear anyone say anything bad about him.
But to nearly all, including Austin Pogue, Whitworth was a friend.
Anytime that a person that has magnitude that Blaine had of helping other people, anytime that a person like that is lost, is not something easy to deal with.
The University of Central Missouri grad owned two bars in town.
A memorial has also been set up outside of Molly's, one of Whitworth's downtown bars. A rose in the door shows he's someone who will be missed.
There are also goodbyes written on the windows at Bodie's Bar on Pine Street.
Just Friday, I was out there and he was in his little beer cooler out there handing stuff to people.
Fellow business owner Art Ozias says Whitworth gave back to the community where he lived and worked.
He was quite helpful to homeless folks, individuals who were down on their luck.
Greg Witcher lives across the street and says his 25-year-old neighbor was renting a room to a homeless man who police questioned Saturday.
There were two shots, quick and couple-second pause, followed by two additional shots.
Witcher called police after hearing gunfire around 9 o'clock. So far, no arrests have been made. In Warrensburg, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
And Tuesday, the Missouri Rural Major K Squad will join the investigation into Whitworth's homicide.